Greetings. Greetings, 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 greetings. Are you cool, Ben?
Bless you.
Bless, greetings to you. It's good to chat. No, Ben is bald. Keep it under your hat.
He's from Woodley in Berkshire, where they give birth in trees and worship fire. When he don't go college, he go forage. Shit gets deep in his hood, cause it's deep in the forest. So he's repping London, Manchester, Siberia, Neptune. Marcus. Marcus. He looked like a Christian rapper. So let me quote one of his choruses. You can hear the type of shit he say. Yesterday is yesterday. Tomorrow is another day. Thank you, Sensei. And as our great patriarch Eminem say, nowadays everybody wants to talk like they got something to say. But nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish. I seen you crying on Facebook lately. And this time not cause you live in Royston, Vasey, but cause someone stole your wheels. And I know how that feels, but I stay mellow and relaxed with it. Why this guy gets so mellow dramatic? Like, what is dusk with no dawn? What is Zorro with no host? A cup with no saucer. What is orcs with no coaster? Have you seen a blue turbocharged 5 smoke calories? Of course I've seen. Of course I know who sold it, cause it was me. See? So I jacked your car cause I was in a hurry to exit that shithole faster than a dodgy curry. On the motorway, I put the stereo on but the tunes were whack. I pulled out the CD, said, "Orcs, who the hell is that?" I put on the Ogmios album. I dashed the CD out the window so fast decapitated a passing falcon. And it sounds absurd, but that's the only way your music will ever get you head off a bird. But listen, you sound so rabid, I could make this man go savage if I told him my cat's name was Mohammed. But it's not. So don't go mad and curse, get in my face and scream, or I'm dropping my Islamic word association scheme. Don't make me do it. So you gonna get this work. Minimum wage, no rest, no perks. Don't come and complain, you're getting what you're worth. Another grind MC, that's fine with me. You might ride a beat, but when you rhyme so weak. But let me correct the tempo, cause hip hop pulses in my temple. It's my bloodline, I'm steeped in it. So don't take the mic with my cypher, I'll reap your grim lyrics and rip out your heart and beat you with it at a precise rate of 90 beats a minute. Cause I'm Bobby Fischer at his peak, you're just my chess piece. I turn your inner rage against you, won't rest in peace. I break your rib cage off your back so your chest can breathe. And sample the snap like I'm Chester P. Bar Kung Fu, there's nothing you can do, cause I'm killing this. Playback or live with the bars and images, I'm the king of this. Layback style, I'm Ibrahimovic. Now think on his last minute scissor kick versus the English, cause it distinguishes how my verses are different, cause it comes from the heart, being outside the box, trained in martial arts, ever ready to outfox. It goes over some heads, but still connects with the neck, and the crowds on both sides know to show respect. No liars, Rita Chakrabarti's not fighting the Illuminati. And Jon Snow, are you dumb, bro? It's cool, I can dumb it down, though. Miss Piggy, Kermit, Gonzo, many puppets, one show. Fuck it, you're destined to stay irrelevant. Well, I can let off 3 rounds and set a new precedent. But I'm hardly Harvey Oswald. I'm that Mars beast you can't see on the grass, you know. And if you ask me, you're the patsy. Earth set you up to take my murder rap seat. So you best keep your trap shut or I'll Jack Ruby you. You be showing red on all sides like a brand new Rubik's Cube.